I think it's time. I think it's time. We gotta watch it. We gotta watch it.
Bring it, bitch.
There's no way I just saw a notification of Mammy's Showcase live reaction. Come and chill. Hey, waka waka team.
Hey, hold up.
Good.
We gotta see it. Yo.
What?
Hold on. Got a dash attack too. Oh my god, they're hyping this thing up like it's gonna be able to beat me up or something. Hey, post the stream link into the channel. Oh, you can link into the Discord.
Are you okay?
So that's gonna be it for the Mammoth sneak peek. I know y'all enjoyed that because they're looking clean. The whole fruit is looking insane. It's probably one of the best looking fruits in the game right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. All right, so now I'm gonna showcase our moves. The first move that we have is a Z move, which is Ancient Cutter. It has like three claws coming out. You feel me?
Oh, man.
It has a big hitbox, so if you miss this move, you're just pretty bad at the game. It's gonna be a very strong fruit. I'm gonna tell you right now. So that's a Z move right here. You can use it in the air.
Yo, looking.
Then you have the X move, which is a dash move that locks you up. You can charge it too.
You hear me?
Yeah, I'm...
This move you can also use in the air, but you have to aim it. And then if someone is in the air, you can knock them up again.
Yeah, give me
the show you. So you can use it anywhere you want to. You just gotta land the skill shot, you feel me? You can't be bad like me. Only reason I'm decent at the game is because I use OP fun, but I never told you that. All right. The next up, we have the C move, which is Colossal Crusher. It's another dash move, but instead of knocking you up, it knocks you down into the ground.
Wait. Yo, what's got OP?
I'm not gonna lie to you. I cannot wait to spam this fruit with OP fun. Whole server is gonna get bullied. I'm telling you right now. Tell me that movie doesn't look fine.
Oh man, this is gonna be so cheese.
You can also use this one in the air. And then for the dash move, you got the F, which is called Stampede. You hold his move, and the longer you hold it, the further you go. Watch this. Not only that, it does damage too. I just gotta land it. Hold on.
No way they're actually gonna let
me cook. Let me cook.
It can pounce.
All right, there you
go. That's 1, 2.
But if you want to use it for movement, all you gotta do is hold it, aim up, and you gone. You legit gone.
Bro, I don't care about. I mean, okay,
if you don't hold it, hold on. Let me get back to my spot.
But is rubber gonna get in the way?
When you don't hold it, it looks like this. You still dash, but it's not as far. And it doesn't do as much damage if you don't hold it. This is how far up you can go if you hold it max. Damn, I'm gone. I'm legit gone. Like, I'm flying, my boy. If you see somebody moving at you like that, I'm out. All right, and then next up, you have the transformation. All right, y'all, peep the transformation, though. Tell me that's not gas. Look at the model, bro. We moving. We out here moving different. I'm telling you, Block Switch is upgrading.
Bro.
You got to get me the fruit.
Yeah, I think we might actually have to load you with this fruit.
Leper who?
Yeah, I think we get him. Because first
Leper
of all,
who?
Like 5
I watch. Keep the F minutes.
Stampede. It's just a running move.
You just gone. You running.
Okay.
It's one of my favorite things about this fruit is just running around using the F move. It's so good. And you can hit people too while running around and then laugh.
Put me in HD. I want HD, bro.
Ass until you let go. Or you get hit, I think. I think it stops once you get hit. Just running around bullying people, doing little drive-bys. Another cool thing with this fruit is when you jump, it gets really loud. Got your own little jump animation. Not only that, you got your own dash animation too.
It does a dash do damage though.
Yes, sir. It's looking nice. You can just move through the air. Whole mammoth moving through the air like that. That's insane. And then it also has a smackdown animation. Once you hit the ground, it does damage
that
too.
That does damage too.
Anything you do with this fruit does damage. That's insane. It don't matter what you do. Keep the M1 animations.
It has M1. I know it, bro. I know it.
Leper who?
They trying to make. They
if Mammoth fights Leper right
thing.
Now, Leper is getting tough. And I'm telling you, good night.
The beast,
nighttime, boy.
The beast, crazy.
Bop, 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 bop.
Yeah, all the zones are crazy.
Probably yeah, what is.
Alright, so first up, for the actual moves, we have the Z move, yeah. Which is still Ancient Cutter, keep the move. And another cool thing is, with this fruit, every time you charge a move, the horns change color-wise.
Yep, yeah, you just
the horn to move, it turns red.
Oh.
That's a big ol' AoE move.
Bye. Yeah, that's crazy AoE, but you can still probably dodge it just like the dragon.
Don't see if it's in the air. You can't really aim it vertically, you can only aim it horizontally.
It's not crazy mobility, but...
But luckily, the hitbox is big enough, so if you're lucky, you can still hit it in the air. Alright, the next up, we have the X move.
My goodness.
It's still the dash that locks you up.
Oh my god. But is there any combo you can actually do with this?
All right, next.
It just seems like the
we got a Colossal Crusher. Peep the move. Dash round.
Hey, still no match for rubber though.
The move is really nice.
Okay.
Telling you, update 20 is gonna go crazy. We is not playing around this time. We got so much more stuff to show y'all. So stay tuned for that. I promise you it's gonna be worth it. This is just a small sneak peek in the showcase right now. We still got so much more, man. Especially all y'all sword users, y'all gonna love this update. Everyone that plays swords or main swords, oh my god. Alright, that's the C move, and then we still got
million?
The stamp team.
My goodness, 300 million bounty?
I already showcased this, but... Yeah, you can just drag people around using this move too.
This thing's too big.
Alright, that's gonna be it for the Mammoth Showcase. I hope you guys enjoyed. The devs went absolutely insane on this fruit. It looks beautiful. And I know you guys are hyped too, because this fruit looks like it's gonna be a fun time to use. I'm not gonna lie to you. Anyways, if you guys want to see more sneak peeks, let me know in the comment section down below and I'll get to it, you feel me? We still have a lot of content to show y'all. Anyways, that's going to be it for this video. Peace.
I gotta... Oh my goodness. Bro, I'm being so for real. Hold on. Everybody... Right there. I had to put it right there. You see how it just timed up there? L update, no rubber. So they gotta awaken rubber gear 5 to be able to PvP a mammoth. I'm telling you this right now, right? Mark my words. it ain't gonna shut up. Hey, I'm telling you right now, bro. I 100% bet you that. Mammoth ain't gonna be. It ain't gonna be all that. I mean, well, what it's looking like right now, it just looks like something to battle a sea beast with. I'm being so for real. It's gonna be sea beast food. That's what Mammoth is gonna be. All right. in terms of any, like, here, let me run back in there. Let me run that back real quick. So let's go back real quick. Did we get anything untransformation? Okay. No transformation, because like most of this fruit was through transformation. Hold on. Let's see. Let's finish that water, dog. Yo, be quiet, bro. Hey. Don't worry about that. It's not freak. It's freaking Obi, man, over here talking about my water, bro. There you go. Other moves? Wow. Okay. That's crazy. That just seems like another god human. Turn around. I don't want to look behind me now. Let me go ahead and put that knife right next to me. This is crazy. All right, here, let me tell you why. This fruit is already doo-doo dunder. All right, this fruit is already doo-doo dunder. I'm looking at this right now. I just have to check back at this. Also, what are you talking about? This fruit is already doo-doo dunder.
The reason that the game is because I use OP fun. You can't be right bad here, like me.
Right.
Only reason I'm decent at the game is because I use OP fun.
Random soldier. All right.
The next up, we have the C move, which is Colossal
Crusher.
They
didn't even put no different animation or whatever. Look at that.
It's another dash move, but instead of knocking you up, it knocks you down into the ground.
Oh my goodness! Look at this. All right. I ain't gonna complain like that. All right. This is all just jokes, by the way. But I don't see the combo potential either. I'm looking at this right here. On transformation.
You can't be bad, like,
right? All here, you get right
you
here.
You can knock him up again.
Look at that. That's.
Let me show you.
Okay.
So you,
what the heck?
You can knock him up again. Let me show you.
What? Hold on a second.
If someone is the air, you can knock him up again. Let me show you.
What the someone heck? What in
this
the
move
OP?
You can also use in the air, but you have to aim it. X move.
Maybe I'm tripping. So but anyways, back to what I was saying. I digress. Because there's no way he should be able to use moves that fast unless that's just an admin thing. But what I'm saying right here is. About this right here.
Mm-hmm.
In this showcase that we get from Zeals.
Yeah.
It's without transformation. It's basically the same thing with transformation. It just has a different animation.
Z move right here.
So
it's gonna be a very strong crew. I'm gonna tell you right now.
Okay.
So that's a Z move right here.
Z move.
You can use in the air.
It's the same thing. It's just a shadow elephant, bro. Like, what? Let's see.
Okay. Then you have the X move, which is a dash move.
You know the X move. It's the same thing.
This move you can also...
Okay.
So you...
Okay.
Yeah, like me. Only reason I... move, which... isn't that the game is because I use OP fun.
Yeah. So, okay.
It's another dash move, but instead of knocking you up, it knocks you down into the ground.
Another dash move, but this time you go down. The same as with transformation. I'm
not gonna lie to you, I cannot wait to spam this fruit with OP fun.
The only thing you can't do, I believe, with it looks incredible. I'll say that. But in terms of what it can do, right? I don't know what I was expecting from a giant prehistoric elephant. To be frank with you, in One Piece itself, Jack's fruit is not all that cool. You just turn into a giant elephant. You just turn into a giant elephant. I'm being so for real, bro. Like, I'm okay.
Server's gonna get bullied. I'm telling you right now.
Whole server's gonna get bullied. Let me tell you what will handle this thing. A well placed, because already the stampede move is just you running. I don't even think it does damage. You're just running, I'm pretty sure. Alright, because earlier he wasn't really doing that much damage. It's all it takes is a rumble or a doe. Because this fruit has has, okay, it has a little bit of reach with the ancient cutter move, right? But all it takes is a dough user that has two brain cells to rub together, and you're packing out a mammoth. Heck, even with my rubber skills, I'm not gonna lie, mammoth is gonna be hard to touch because it's so big. But I'm looking at this, bro. I'm looking at this already. Hold up.
I cannot wait to spam this fruit with OP.
Look at this, bro. These are the same moves as when you have transformation. A light is enough, yeah. Something that just isn't close to it. I think rubber is crazy because it's very close. But for some reason, this thing, you need to be right in front of it. Oh my goodness, looking at this right now. Unless both of its moves, which would be, you know, kind of OP, unless both of the moves can like lock on and hit just like God human C. This fruit,
yeah,
probably not gonna be all that good.
Whole server's gonna get combo bullied. Potential? I'm telling you right now.
Okay, let me see. Actually, I can see a little bit of combo potential because you see how fast he just walked
server's
away from
gonna get
doing that move.
Bullied. I'm telling you right now.
Okay, watch this. Boom. Okay, he's about to launch him up in the air. Let's see how long it takes him. Not even a second. You can combo with it.
What?
Maybe I might be looking at this the wrong way, but just being far away from it, being far away from this fruit and getting the drop on it, it's, yeah, you're getting it. I feel like you're better off using this fruit without transformation than with transformation.
You can also use this one in the air. And then for the dash move, you got the F, which is called Stampede. You hold his move, and the longer you hold it, the further you go. Watch this.
Okay.
Not only that, it does damage too. I just gotta land it. Hold on.
Not bad.
Let me cook.
Okay, we're just going down.
All right, there you go.
What?
Must fall. He still dies, but it's not his fault.
I about to say,
this is how far up you can go if you hold it max.
This is good.
If you see somebody moving at you like that, I'm...
See.
Next up, you have the transformation. Are y'all peep the transformation though? Tell me
now
that's
how,
not guys. Look at
how
the model,
much
bro.
Damage does that do? Let's see.
I'm telling you, Blockstrips is upgraded.
Hold on. Let's see if that does a lot of... Does that do damage? I'm not seeing no damage.
Leper who?
I'm not seeing if that's doing any damage. I'm gonna need to see this on like a normal player and not a player that probably has 5 gajillion HP secretly because they're
you
admin.
Just gone. You
right? But
it's
all I'm
so
saying
good.
maybe this is my final. This will probably be my final take on the fruit. Creativity. Creativity. Right. I like it. I say moves. Yeah, if transformation stuns, then that would go absolutely insane. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Why?
What the heck?
And you can hit people too while running around, and it lasts until you let go.
Should I get this fruit for my friend?
Yeah, I think it stops once you get hit.
Should I get the fruit for my friend who's in the call with me right now? I don't think so. I don't think he deserves it.
I think you should.
Thanks,
it's National Boyfriend Day.
Why? Hey, yo. Get a load of this, dude. Yo, man. Come on now. The Not Funny Kid. Thank you for subscribing. All right. But yeah.
Got your own little jump animation.
Give it to me and I'll beat you with it for real. I'm gonna tell you this right now, Ducky. You might have me a little bit with Portal, but if you get this fruit, Duck, I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. You're not getting away from me. The only reason you can fare with me, bro, is because you have good mobility with Portal, bro. I mean, you already have good mobility, but with Portal, now that's a real challenge. But this thing, you see how slow you're moving? Look at this.
Not only that, you got your own dash animation.
Well, don't even need no sound real quick. Let's see this. You're a giant spiky turd. And I'm
like
simply
that. That's insane.
You,
and then it also has a smackdown animation.
So
once you hit the ground.
Too, but hey, I like it.
It does
like
damage
it
too. Anything you do with this room does damage. That's it.
Like that, I wouldn't want you to land on me because apparently, unlike Buddha, this thing smacks you if you land on it.
Insane. It don't matter what you do. Keep the M1 animation.
Here's another thing he hasn't done. Imagine Gear 5 will be like Fruit Battlegrounds, where a different fruit than Rubber Fruit. Bro, oh my god, if Gear 5 is not an awakening, but a different fruit, I might have to break the bank. I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry to say.
Give me my 5 hours 45 of double XP and give me.
He's not getting his XP, but I will break the bank for Gear 5, and I will happily go broke just for that fruit because the rubber guy gonna need to see his fruit, right? That's what I'm getting at. But you know what I'm saying? I digress. You know, right now what I'm concerned about. What the heck the damage is because hey, we're
no
not
matter what
any
you do
here.
Keep the M1 animations
all these moves, but no numbers. How much damage is that? Look at all that
leper who if Mammoth plays leper right now,
what's the damage? Oh, 65 a hit. Is that adding powers right there? Oh whoa, M1 doing 643.5.
Damn. If Mammoth plays Leopard right now, Leopard is getting tough in him. Telling you, good night. Night time, boy. Oh. Bop, 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 bop.
Dang.
Alright, so first up, for the actual moves, we have.
Okay.
This fruit, every time you charge a move, the horns change color wise.
We know all that then. We know all that then. Alright. Alright. Final take. Alright. Because frankly, I know for a fact this fruit trying to play games with me now. Usually we're seeing stuff on the side. But if I were to give my final take on this, alright. Jeez. Okay. So looking at this fruit. I quit portal time to go spirit or flame for real. You don't take a page out of KT's book. Okay, on a real note. This fruit. Okay, ancient cutter, just basically the dragon move. True prehistoric punt. It's a pretty solid move, I like it. Colossal Crusher, basically prehistoric punt, but just down. Transformation, I need to see if that does damage. I wasn't seeing any damage on that. Stampede, wasn't seeing any damage on this. This right here is a interesting showcase because it isn't like most showcase. Obviously, Zeo's is like an adamant, he's got different capabilities. But oh my god, what the heck? This dude, Zeo's got like different capabilities in you know, he can pretty much do whatever he wants in this game. But I will say that I wish I could have seen numbers. Cause I wanted to see some numbers. I don't know from him because, like, again, he might have like some type of damage buff, like a crazy one. He does have a bounty of 300 million, which isn't possible for any actual player. But you know, overall. I like the idea of the fruit, kind of goofy, but I don't really care about the goofiness of it, really. I just want to see some new fruits and see some different fights and stuff, you know? I like fighting different builds, and fighting a mammoth will definitely be on my list, alright? So if any of y'all get mammoth, hit me up, because I'm trying to PvP, and I'm going to do a video fighting against a mammoth. Actually, you know what I'm going to do also? You wanted to do, I want to see Dragon work. Yeah, I wanted to do some calculations that was made. Bro, I want to see some calculations, bro. I want to do some calculations because if this thing is going crazy, then, you know what I'm saying? Maybe your boy might have a side hustle as a mammoth man on the side, you know, a little something. Because I like fruits, that are interesting like this. Where do I see this fruit being? I definitely see this fruit in, I definitely see it in the mythic. Actually, not mythic. I see it in legendary. 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 Yeah, legendary seems fine. I don't know if it's mythic territory. This dude's talking about, Leopard who, but, I definitely think a Leopard can still clap this build like high key with the that spam move it has. Now, you see it in mythic? I don't know. It's got good moves, but Leopard can still, like, the freaking finger pistol move where it sends a fireball afterwards, definitely crazy. You can't spam moves right here like I'm seeing. Leopard has how many moves? Yeah, Leopard has how many moves, bro? Yeah, it's so fast too. A Leopard that knows how to spam good, a pro using spam Leopard? Holy crap. Yeah, but they don't think that. I bet it will be higher than Leo just to make more Robux. Okay, if they do that, bro, come on. If they do that, then they're actually money hungry. They don't need none. I bet half, I know for a fact all the Black Fruit devs have enough money to probably buy mansions right now. I know for a fact that they were able to gift a YouTuber a Rolex. Come on now. Come on now. Quit playing with me. But, yeah. You know what I'm saying? This right here. Interesting. Interesting to say these things. I can't wait to get my hands on this boot and do my own showcase. A better showcase. Hey, if you will, I'm definitely going to do a better showcase than this. But 100% can't wait to see this boot, man. It's definitely going to be good. But, yeah. Real talk, y'all. It's been real. We did our little showcase for today. Let's play another game or you ending stream. I'm ending stream because right now it is like 9 o'clock for me. As you can, let's see, you probably can't even see it. Yeah, hold on. Here we go. See it? Hold on. I'm trying to, there we go. See this one? It's 9:29. So, you know what I'm saying? That's that. I will be, in fact, though, getting the tournament together. If you aren't already in the tournament, I've got a tournament going on where the top three people will become my 3C generals. My 3C generals, it could be the vice captains on my crew. And I will be hosting another tournament after that, I will be giving away a fruit. I'll probably give away a few fruits for whoever gets first, second, and third. You know what I mean? That's it. You can join the tournament. Just go into my Discord and react to my thing and then send me whatever name you want to be called, because you're going to be going up against some strong players, bro, some crazy players. And if you think you can fare against them, then be my guest. I like to see it. Also, everybody gets a shout out. Everybody gets a shout out because everybody's going to get in there. Hop in. You know what I'm saying? Holla at the folks. But, that's it, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Love y'all so much. Thank you for coming in, bro. Thank you for coming in, all of y'all. And I will be seeing you all later. Love y'all. And I'm Sergeant Jellyfish signing off. I'll see you all later. Peace.
サージェントジェリーフィッシュ。